Hey everybody, I am getting ready to do a pour tonight on a 20 by 20 inch canvas. A level 2 from Artist Love. Got them at Michael's. And in the background, of course, you're going to hear my kitty cats playing. So, try to ignore them if you can. Let's see, move this up just a little bit. There you go, you can see that better. Tonight's colors that I'm working with. I'm going to show them to you. Like I said, you can hear them chilling out. Always chilling out. Now, I've already prepped the back of my canvas, got it sprayed, ready to go. All my paints that you see on the canvas and the one off to the side, the sapphire blue, they're all mixed. One part paint, one part Floetrol. My white, which is what's going to be at the bottom of my cup, and I'm going to pour some on the canvas. It's mixed with Floetrol, DecoArt Pouring Medium, and GAC 200, and water. Let me see. And just go straight back in the cup. Okay, and I'm going to start layering my cup. I'm hoping that you can see that. And I'm going to start with the Amsterdam. I'm gonna run behind it with the purple. I'm gonna do some gold. Sapphire blue. Let's see. I'm gonna do. I know the blue and the pink's probably gonna make a purple, but that's fine. Then I'm gonna go with gold, white. Running behind that with some green. And do white again. Gold. I'm gonna come back with the Amsterdam Thalo turquoise again. It's Prussian blue phthalo. Sorry. Got that backwards. Let's see. We're going to do the purple again. We'll do some sapphire blue. And do pink. Or the light magenta. Alright. Now, put down a layer of white. I should have painted my sides before I got started. I didn't think about that. So, but it's done now. I think I'm gonna let that sit there for a few seconds. I love how these colors are looking together. So it's always fun to play around with your colors. Just see what new and different look you get. Show y'all the cup. I hope I have this in focus so you guys can see it. Don't you love that Amsterdam color? It is so pretty. I'm gonna have to get out of focus for a second. So So you guys won't see this part, but I'm sorry. I'm gonna sit it down, see if you guys can see what's going on. Doesn't that look cool? What are some of your favorite color palettes to work with? Personally, my favorite color is blue. Look what came off in my hand. Uh-oh. Did I knock you out of focus? Second, and come over this way for a second. The one thing else I forgot to do was tape off the back of my canvas. But I've had a lot of my customers tell me that they actually like that I don't do that. Let me go grab some paper towels real quick. I have paint dripping all over my arm. I look like glitter has exploded all over my arm and hands. That's from that pearl sapphire. I still didn't get over on this side. Good. If you hear me tripping, I think I'm just gonna pull it down with my fingers. give me a minute. I'm going to pop some more bubbles. And then I will take you guys in for a close-up. For a close up. That is really cool right there. That is neat right there. It almost looks like teeth. Well, here we go. Another successful painting. I pray that this video finds you doing well, and I hope you have a good night. See you later.